Okay, after the validation, I want to disable this button before validation is all satisfied according to our error. But for that, just go to button and put here semicolon disable equal to here. You will put v. Already I tell you a shortcut of validation. Our function declare already here. Invalid, just put this reload and your button is disabled. If I put something in text box of a title, error remove, but one error is left, that's why button is still disabled. To enable this, remove all error and you can play publish button. Now our next work is network tab. I have to pass the data to my function. You know, if we have a controller with call admin controller, and here you can create a new function, public function, call it add post. Yes, we need a request function, request, and your variable for request. Here you just return all request data for testing, that's it. Now open your web.php, route here the function, just remove this because we are using here admin controller, and function name is add post, that's it. If we hit this route, it go to by network and return data array of request. We will see in this tab, but for that we have to use here axois. Axois by default, we fetching that from our app.js. You can use this one. Okay, so you just need to use axios, same like our ajax. So here put your route name add post, basically this is the declare here web.php. okay, here you can see, and here you just put here your variable, or you can say parameter, like a title, and put here this dot title, actually not this way, this is title, but it is your state title, this dot title, and here dot then, because we need to put here your response. I will put console dot log as response to see, and catch is error, which we use as function, and error also I will say console dot log. Okay, error here, just put console dot log error. If something will error display under our inspect element network something, we can say console, you can see. Okay, I have to change this routes condition, actually it's add post, and before that here I have to change if requests is we say method is post, only then we will return the data, else we just return our view blade file, that is admin, I hope, add post. Okay, add post, that's it. That's why it's returning the data without button click. we are the back now. A check, no error. We just need to focus on network tab. Here we will see network condition. So remove the error, put something as title, something as a our content. Click on publish button, and here is the post, and you can see preview is title. That's it. Header, you can check what we are passing as a parameter. So we have to pass our content also. Here I will put this dot content. Now which editor we are using is special thing. You just put your image, that's it. It will save to your database. Let me show you. In PHP my admin, I have a database, same name of my LaraSix is project name. Okay, here is the news. We have to put here our data. For that, just go to your controller, admin controller, put here add title. Okay, change it title. And second parameter is our content. Now I have to just save this. You can say add this DB, or you can use as a model, but for now I am using as a, and that's why here just insert. Okay, it's array. If our data is done, we will say echo. No, echo. I think return is better. Return data saved successfully. Sorry for mistake of spellings. Okay, here just put title, and you can say title. And second parameter my is content. Now I need some other this one, like a, this is who's login. So I will say user, and ID, and other thing is created at is by default null, so we can leave it. Okay, now what is error here? Insert. Okay, that's it. This data will display when we complete our data not sent, when we are not completed, and here you can say response. Now will be this response. Okay, so reload. Okay, here just change it as a alert, or you can say alert response. Here you will say error. Yes, it. Okay, it's built successfully. Now my first news. This is my news number one. Publish. Okay, request field error. I think I have a error related to your database query. Click here again to check your error preview. Okay, here is the error. You can say DB not found. Simple error. Use here DB. Now just click again, and I have a error. Auth not found. You can see, you can track error just simply by this. Okay, now I think data saved successfully. Okay, save successfully. Now check my browser. Here is user ID, my title, content. Yes. Now I want to show you editor. What we can say, we have put here is my image. Okay, I will try to put my own image. Just simply put here, nothing else. Okay, save it. Okay, here is one more thing I want to show you. Error will be text area size. Okay, you can see a string and its contents, just data is too long for column. For that, just change the content text to long text. Simple. Okay, save it. Now just click on publish again. Data here, insert. Okay, let me see. Here is the image I want to show you as a simple. Go to I think home. Here I will put for each, for simply show you what I inserted. Okay, here I will say home dot blade and simple remove this place of this. I will put my for each and nothing else, just app. Your model name is news, all data as news. Simple. Here put your title is news title as three clause. Here you will put your news content to see my image and HR close, I mean end your for each. Reload is reloading. Okay, apply slash wrong slash. I think I forget to add my news. Oh, sorry, I have not model name news. Just simply make this reload. And here is the image. Just we will try to display as HTML data. Remove single curly bracket. Add this sign 2 times. And here your data is a first image is second. This is awesome editor. We just put image, nothing else. It already save in your Laravel storage and display as it is. Okay, so if you have any query, any facing any problem, please comment below and you can put your suggestion as a comment. Also I will try to make that feature also if you suggest anyone. Okay, thank you. See you in the next video.